How's it going, everybody? My name is Pyro. Welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn. I have been dying to play this since I saw it at E3 last year? I can't remember. Anyway, I'm dying to play it, so let's fucking go! Super excited about this game. It looks fantastic, it looks beautiful. I'm actually playing a new game. I know, I'm surprised too. Usually it's games that have been out for fucking years because I can't afford anything. I got this one. There's cables everywhere. I knew I'm too hot.
Cables.
That's pretty.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
It's really pretty.
Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
By the way, this is my first console recording in ages and ages, so it's probably going to be shit. The editing's
normally
probably going to be terrible.
You're the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air.
Dude,
water,
that's such a pretty game.
Earth, and steel.
Whoa.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
I'm being very quiet because I want to know what's going on. If this works out well, recording wise, I will be continuing this as a series.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! All Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Wish I was. Wish that's how I got named. That would have been cool.
And so her name is blessed.
And it's dad shouting.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Okay. I'm guessing we're the baby. Guess. Judging by the cutscenes, this episode is going to be quite long.
That's a lot of berries.
So I don't want to cut anything out.
The gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some mom. Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
That's not very nice.
There. Oh, come on.
She's angry, she squished berries. Tell me the buttons.
This must be a room of the
network.
One of the old places.
Why is square crouch? That's a weird button. Yeah, it's not telling me the buttons. I'm just kind of figuring out on my own. Touching dead people.
What?
I mentioned just how fucking pretty this game is? I think I might have mentioned it.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
Okay. Are these things? Do I hang to this?
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Is there a code? And this thing tells me the code? Power status off. Oh, I see.
More lights.
Right. Figure it out. I get to choose which way I turn it. Okay. Ah, here we go. Square's such a weird crouch button, and you're gonna see me do that when I mean to crouch a lot.
The door changed colour too.
Hooray, let's open the door.
What's that?
It's not another dead person, is it? Fucking is as well.
It's a device. Like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
He's through the gap. I wonder if Isaac is somebody relevant. Or if it's just to show off this device. Am I supposed to be collecting stuff yet? Because I want to go explore, but I kind of want to move on with getting the game started.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well.
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
We get it. Posterity. Right.
Aloy! Aloy! Are you down there? He found me. Ross found me.
Oh, so she doesn't call him Dad, right? Okay.
Down here. I'm coming.
Coming.
Oh, Mother be praised.
Hi.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
Aloy. They are of the metal.
Nice
world.
Name.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
You're a very bad liar, Aloy.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
From home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild.
Good idea.
Come, Aloy. Home now. And starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Yay!
To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Again, this is gonna probably be a long episode, so it's like 20 minutes long now, and I barely played it. So.
And do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Okay.
Good. Now eat the berries.
All right.
They may taste bitter. But they could save
you. She went there.
Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Just look at how pretty this fucking game is. I mean, really.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected.
I give you hugs.
Beside you.
I know she's skipping.
Aloy.
See? Fucking told you to do that.
And follow me into the tall grass.
Square it is a stupid button for crouch.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If
right.
you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still.
Okay.
Wait for it to pass.
One,
now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Okay.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
It's probably the quietest I have ever been in any of my playthroughs. It's because there's a story going on.
And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Okay.
Wait for it.
Oh, I see it.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
The last of them? Reference! Hey, what? What are you doing? You're just going in a circle? What are you doing? Yeah. Look, he's just going in this. What did I do? I don't know how to deal with this. Are you alright?
You did well.
They didn't see you
or hear you.
Spiders didn't
now
fucking see
close.
You,
Adler. Should be just
fucking
ahead.
Idiot. Fucking tables. Free runner.
Who's that?
It's Ezio Auditore.
Ignore him.
Sorry.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Seb! Get back where you belong! Seb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then yeah. He is a fool.
Alright.
Like come now. Beard. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Gathered wood.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Okay.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
Okay, got it.
We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
We're gonna fucking call up with them here?
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use
them. Alright, alright, I'll get some rocks.
Those will do. Follow.
Alright. It's gonna be a good game, I can feel it. Feel it, my bones.
There's the herd. Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or we'll warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Alright. How did I throw rocks though? You didn't tell me? Right. And release.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
The hell? Wow! Excessive, was it not?
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay. Quietly does it.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Alright.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood.
Yes, I have.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Okay. Good advice.
Let's put those arrows to use.
Yeah, come. Let's find some arrows. Jump on, jump. Right, never mind. I'm stuck. No joke, there we go.
Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Here we go. First kill.
Strider.
Fit half an hour in.
Machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study the prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable.
Okay.
By design. Can you guess another?
No, but I can cheat and find out.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Oh, I see.
Shanks, how did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games.
Okay.
Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Go for the eye.
Again!
Whoa.
Aim
whoa, fuck,
for
fuck.
The eye!
I'm fucking dead!
Strike again!
Okay, okay, okay.
Keep
fighting. Yeah! Fucking got it.
You did well today.
Is that done? That was a very good shot.
Tomorrow, we train again.
Okay.
What was that?
What was what?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Okay. I'm going to leave that episode there. This looks like it could be a very, very good game. I'm really excited to just keep on playing. I've been excited about this game for a wee while, and now that I'm actually sitting playing it, I have nothing really to say. I just want to get involved in the story. So this was probably the quietest Let's Play I have ever done. I apologise for that. I'll be a lot louder in the next episode. But anyway, thank you very much for watching this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!